Ladies and gentlemen, we have just been informed that September 9th has been declared a day without cats. We would like to interview the cat on the street about this disturbing development.